Hi everyone, I want you to relax and puzzle again. Chose this one today. Something different I haven't done. Vintage poster sort of deal. So it was only $3 at the thrift store. And it's from Buffalo Games Inc. It's called open this up and see what it looks like. It's kind of matted. It's kind of nice. It's not a glossy color. And it's got a black one. So it shouldn't have too much of a glare. So it looks like those are the three main colors on this puzzle. I think it should be easy, but I guess won't know until I get started on it. That I would say for a 1,000-piece puzzle. And with the words and stuff, I should be able to pick out those things and make it a little easier. Same with here, be able to put it together. That's why I'm thinking it maybe on the easier side. Even the black has like little lines in it. We will see. Okay. Get this started. Thank you.
Thank you. So.
I don't think your boom worked very well there. Your boom was more like a thud.
Well, it's gotta be this one.
Okay, so this isn't the piece.
This isn't the piece. We already said it wasn't the one time. Okay, there we go. Third time's a charm.